I want to come out here to show this perforated screen. Just picked it up this morning. Deere sure can deliver sometimes. It's not cheap, but the part works. So it's this screen. And it's on a big hinge all the way at top here, so it folds down. Rocks here and cups around, then it gets bolted up there. So the idea is anything smaller than that is going to fall through and go back out on the ground, and the beans are bigger than that and they'll get augered all the way across and then go up to the clean green tank. We'll see how it goes.